அனிவணக்க மரியாதையினை ஏற்றுக்கொள்ள அனிவணக்க மேடைக்கு வந்து கொண்டிருக்கிறார்கள் தமிழ்நாடு காவல்துறை தலைமை இயக்குநர் அவர்கள்.
Political science from Jawaharlal Nehru University, New Delhi. By doing his PhD, he got to IPS in 1985 and was allotted to Tamil Nadu cadre. He served as superintendent of police in 9 sensitive districts of Tamil Nadu. On his promotion as DIG, he served as COP and DIG Trichy, and then he was made JCP Law and Order South 2002 Doctor. Malcolm S. Adisheshiya Special Award 2001, Innovation for India Award 2006, Prime Minister's Award for Excellence in Public Administration 2008, Police Medal for Distinguished Service 2011. He is the first Indian police officer to have received prestigious international awards. He has been conferred with the International Community Policing Award by International Association of Chiefs of Police, Washington, the USA, having representation from over 110 countries during their 108th annual conference in Toronto on 31st October 2001. He has been conferred with Innovations in Governance Gold Medal on September 11, 2002 at Glasgow, Scotland by the Commonwealth Association for Public Administration and Management. He is the first police officer among Commonwealth countries to receive this award. The Government of India has produced a document titled Friendly Neighborhood Corps on the works of this officer and translated to all over the country for recognition. Like a captain steering steadily over the stormy waters, he had led the force through the enormous challenges with strategic foresight. Two new wings of Tamil Nadu police, the cyber crime wing and the crime against women and children, became functional under his watch. The flag of the Indian police will be held high and the torch you carry from your worthy predecessors.
Gracias.